Welcome to False Start. I'm your host, Sean Brace. Karma knocks at Dante Stallworth's front door. The dunk contest is trying to be saved by sex.com. And Dennis Rodman is trying to save the world. All that and more on this episode of False Start. Dennis Rodman spent some time in North Korea palling around with dictator Kim Jong-un. U.S. officials are hopeful that he could talk some sense into him and bring him down to earth. But to this point, Kim's not having much success. 4 years after his DUI manslaughter conviction, Patriots receiver Dante Stallworth got in another accident. Only this time, he was in a hot air balloon that hit some power lines and caught on fire. Needless to say, this time, Stallworth is the one who got burned. As most of you know, Magic Johnson offered LeBron James $1 million to join the dunk contest. Then Sex.com offered Kobe $5 million to join as well. Now 76ers owner Adam Aaron is offering Evan Turner $10 million to never shoot another jump shot. And finally, in golf news, Tiger Woods has been on a hot streak lately and says it has a lot to do with keeping his body healthy. He says he has given up going to Perkins and now screws waitresses exclusively from Salad Works. Oh, what's this? Breaking news. This just in, Tiger is actually now dating Olympic skier Lindsey Vonn. Based on his track record and her profession, this relationship is sure to go downhill. Dude, you care? You serious? Just joking shit. Ah, the baseball season is just around the corner, and I can hear the at-bat songs already. In honor of opening day, here's what it may sound like if pro players in other sports got to choose their own intro music. Crazy, 'cause that'd make me crazy. I spent all my money, I can't believe myself. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. And finally, we leave you with a serious note here on this episode of False Start. It's been a rough year for Philadelphia sports with all four pro teams struggling. It's taken a toll on some people more than others. We're trying to help get the word out. So we'll leave you with this public service announcement. Thank you. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room, and the endlessness that you fear.
Hi, I'm Sarah McLaughlin. Will you be an angel to a helpless Philly sports fan? Every day, fans are disappointed, crushed, and neglected, and they're crying out for help. Please, call the number on your screen and join the PSFRA with a monthly gift right now. For only $18 a month or 60 cents a day, you'll help refund the thousands lost by season ticket holders. Call or join online in the next 30 minutes and you'll receive this welcome kit with a photo of a fan in the region right now. One who's been given a second chance, thanks to you. Right now, there's a fan who needs you. Your call says, I'm here to help. Please, call now.